All right, I'm finally back. It's been a couple months since I've had a good kayaking trip, or a good hiking trip for that matter. All right, the return of Tim of Iron Earth 701. We're here at Voyageurs National Park. I have a weekend between trips, and I decided I'd take a little side journey. I have a business trip that was on Friday, and I have a business trip that continues on until next week, so I got the weekend free, so I'm going to be doing do a little kayaking, a little backcountry camping. Anyway, I'm here at the beginning of the Portage Trail to walk back to Quarterline Lake here in Voyageurs National Park. It's a backcountry campsite. It's about a 0.4-mile portage back, except these lakes here at Voyageurs National Park, you can't portage your boat back there. They're trying to protect them from any invasive species, so you basically all you can haul back is your gear. And they do have some canoes or kayaks you can rent at the lakes. Quarterline is one of the lakes that doesn't have that, so this is just basically going to be some hiking, some backcountry camping, some kayaking. So I'm here Friday night. Anyway, I want to show you a couple things on my kayak before I get it on, before I get it ready for the I'll get my gear ready for the portage. I have to leave the kayak here. One thing I've added here recently is this line back here and back. On this kayak, doesn't come with like the new Orus with with lines here to grab onto if you end up taking a swim. So I added this just as a safety feature. I haven't taken a swim yet. Knock on the Oru. Hope I won't on this trip as well. But if I ever did, I've got that line, at least in the back, to grab onto. Another thing I've done here is I've been able to shrink the amount of space that my regular camp and portaging shoes take up. I'm going to undo this bag here. This is where I have my I've got my trail runners, which are what I actually use for backpacking now and now portaging, because trying to lighten my load up a little bit. One thing I've done here is if you take your shoes and you squish them together, the open end into the toe of the other shoe upside down, and then I've used some strap to kind of swoosh them together. This takes up a lot less space in my deck bag, so it makes it easier to get to them, so I actually can keep some stuff in my deck bag. Like on this trip, for example, as well as bringing the better camera and bringing my phone, I'm also going to be bringing my, if I can grab it here, I'm also bringing my GPS, which I haven't used in quite a while, because it's always been been difficult to find space for it. But now with the, this is my Garmin Oregon 600, which I really, really like. But this makes finding this campsite a whole lot easier. So anyway, I'm going to be getting ready to get my stuff together here, my gear. I got about 2 hours before dark, and I got about half a mile to walk. Well, about 0.4 miles, actually. Wow, mosquitoes are already getting on me. Anyway, I will... all right, I'll see you guys at the campsite after I get myself... I'll take a picture. I'll take a little video of the portage bag once I get it ready to take off. All right, see you guys on the trail soon. Bye-bye.